we operate independently. We have our own processes, our own protocols, we have our own culture. So the nice thing about that is if you are interested in getting involved in supporting a shelter, you can kind of find one that fits you best, which one really kind of resonates with you. So everybody runs a little differently and it has a different feel. But we all have the same general mission that we're here to help animals.